Most of the viewers asked us to give an update on Simple One electric scooter. We spoke to Simple Energy PR team and got some good news for you. Simple Energy will be releasing a video on the vehicle. We can expect the video in the upcoming weeks. In the video, customers get details of Simple One electric scooter features, specifications and clarification of customer doubts. We may also expect the launch date of Simple One electric scooter in the upcoming months as they are doing internal testing too. We already know that Simple One electric scooter claims to have 236 km of certified range and 203 km of real range. With 8.5 kilowatt peak power electric motor, the electric scooter can reach 0 to 40 km per hour acceleration in 2.95 seconds and a top speed of 105 km per hour. The advantage of Simple One electric scooter, it comes with primary fixed battery and secondary removable battery with overall capacity of 4.8 kilowatt hour. Customers are eagerly waiting for its launch from last 2 months. Hope this time Simple Energy don't disappoint their customers' excitement with the most awaited update. Go green, go electric.